In this video, I'm going to briefly show how to configure the HyperTerminal software to connect to a Cisco switch or router. To connect to the Cisco device, we connect the console cable to the serial port on our computer and the other end to the console port on the router. Some Cisco devices will also have a USB console port that can be used instead. In HyperTerminal, we first enter a name for the connection, click OK, select your COM port. Select the settings used by the router. For most Cisco devices, this is port speed 9600, 8 data bits, parity none, stop bits 1, no flow control. Then we click OK to connect. You may be prompted for your username and password. If this hasn't been changed, the default username and password is usually either Cisco or admin. Once at the user prompt, you can enter enable to reach privileged mode. From here, you can configure or send other commands as needed.